excited to have this opportunity to speak in front of you all today. I want to just give a round of applause for you all. Not only making it to this point in your collegiate careers, not many people can make it to this level. I was always taught that it takes a village to raise a child. While none of you are children, we are adults yet. We still develop into the people that can create change in this world. And, you know, those coaches, those administrators are the real ones that inspire change, motivate change, and you all love.
Hard work and dedication. I appreciate you all giving me the time to come and talk to you all.